Got to be careful if you're going to smoke marijuana these days, especially if you're in Vegas. I found out the hard way there. The state of Nevada, marijuana, no matter how small the amount you have on you, is a felony offense in the good Christian state of Nevada. Yet it's okay to fuck a hooker on the hood of your car. At 12 noon on Easter Sunday in the Toys R Us parking lot. But if that hooker got a pot seed on her ass, you're both going to fucking jail. The government doesn't deal with it very good, do they? All they're doing is checking all our pee. They won't be happy until they've looked at all the pee across America. Right now, they check cop pee, government pee, military pee, airplane pilot pee, athlete pee, pretty soon domestic pee. That's the rest of our pee. I don't know about you people, I don't want them checking my pee. I say when they come to check your pee, just say no. Right? On planet Charlie, they won't be allowed to invade our damn body. And if you gotta pee, do what I do. I wouldn't pee in a cup, I'd pee in a frying pan, bring it in there, this my pee on drugs. You got any questions? I hope, you know, some of you probably have to get your pee checked. Hope there's no cops in here. If there are, I'm just kidding about all this pot stuff. I don't actually smoke pot, and more importantly, I don't have any on me. Ha ha!